is a story of a bus conductor who has planted 1 lakh trees all over South India in the past 25 years. His name is M. Yoganathan and is also called the Tree Man of the South.
M. Yoganathan is a regular on the S26 bus that runs on the Marudamalai Gandhipuram route in Coimbatore. He's been a bus conductor for the past 25 years and is always on the go. What makes this man special is what he does when he's not on the bus. Plant trees wherever and whenever he can.
I can do all this only because I'm a bus conductor. If I do any other work, I have to work for the whole day. In this, it's just a half a day's work.